last couple of weeks, they've looked really, really good. With the temperature staying hot, they're going to hope that that flood of the data that they had in France won't come back to bite them in the box, because the temperature is cold, it's going to be horrible for them. So, yeah, I think Ferrari is looking quite nice as well. It is such a step into the unknown with this sprint. Who knows? You know, Max could qualify in the front tonight. He could be taken out on the first lap of the sprint, and then everything turns on its head. So, who